so much emphasis on that one day and you forget about whoops the rest of your life.
Yeah, what's wrong with having a big day? I mean, look at your parents. I bet they had a party and guests and a wishing tree.
Six guests, local registry office, drinks at the pub afterwards. They decided it was more important to concentrate on the promises they were making.
Well, don't you think that's what I wanted?
What?
When you get married, you make a promise you can't keep, but by God, I was gonna try. And I'll never regret that, which is more than you can say, sat up there on your single perch with all your judgments.
Why, don't you use it?
Try, not to bruise it.
Bye, time, don't lose it.
They're not judgments, they're theories, very different things.
Whatever.
Leave you as a question mark.